Sal by Robert McCloskey. And said, sound. You run along and pick your own berries. Mother wants to take her berries home and can them for next winter. Her mother went back to picking, but little Sal, because her feet were tired of standing and walking, sat down in the middle of a large clump of bushes and ate blueberries. Other side of Blueberry Hill. Little Bear came with his mother to eat blueberries. Little Bear, she said, eat lots of berries and grow big and fat. We must store food for the long, cold winter. Little Bear followed behind his mother as she walked slowly through the bushes eating blueberries. Little Bear stopped now and then to eat berries.
Over a stone.
stopped eating berries and hurried away. Then he heard a noise in the bushes and thought, "That is surely my mother. I will hustle that way."
Tremendous mouthful, and almost spilled the entire pail of blueberries.
Bear just sat munching and munching and swallowing and licking his lips. Little Sal's mother slowly backed away. She was old enough to be shy of bears. Even very small bears, like Little Bear. Then she turned and walked away quickly to look for Little Sal.
Little Bear and his mother went home down.
three more besides.